what's happened today? The sense out there, the hope that this is a real movement, that something bigger is happening in Texas. Is it?
I believe